Hello, YouTube. How are you peoples tonight? Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. Isn't that true, Yoda? Very true. So why are we so afraid? What's there to be afraid of? Nothing. But anyways, so, just wanted to, every time, yellow. Yeah. Every time I start a video, interruptions, right? So anyways, so how's everybody tonight? Anything new? Anything fun? Anything exciting? So you know what really bakes my noodle? Let's talk about it for a second. TSA. Or not so much TSA, right? Because it didn't happen in the US, so I can't blame US for it. But here I was chilling, minding my own business, when, don't you hate it when you lose something? Hate it when I lose something. Anyways, so before I left, I thought it was a good idea to, you know, have tweezers, nail clippers, stuff like that. So I ordered a little tiny kit, right? Simple, right? What's wrong with that? Well, apparently, has anybody ever seen these, the needle nose tweezer things? Well, apparently they're made for splinters and other things, ingrown hairs, stuff like that, but apparently they're too sharp for flying. And I'm like, well, wait, what am I supposed to, you know? One, yeah, if I hold them, right, they disappear in my hand. So what am I supposed to do? Be like,
hold on, let me stab you with it. Huh?
Because they confiscated them. This is a new set. I ordered a new set. They came in today. And I'm like, wait, you're going to confiscate my needle nose tweezers? It's like, what sense does that make? Because I have a pen, and I'm like, well, I have a pen, and pens can be used as weapons. I remember when I was in elementary school, it wasn't a pen, but it was a pencil, and I still have the graphite in my hand from the pencil. Broke skin because I got stabbed in the hand with a pencil. Stabbed in the hand with a pencil. Anybody heard of John Wick? Because I'm just saying, right? Or here's one. Anybody watch Gross Point Blank? Right? John Cusack with a pen, you know? I'm just saying, right? So I've got a pen on me, right? People use pens to write with. You have to fill out custom cards and all that stuff. So I'm like, well, wait, I have that, but a pen. So you're gonna take that, but not the writing utensil? Because the writing utensil is actually longer and I can hold it. And fun fact, I've actually stabbed myself with a pen. When I went to go clicky clicky, I stabbed myself and I went bleedy bleedy. And my thumb was going, right? So here's another one, okay? Another fun fact. When you're talking about what you got in your bags, And people are like,
oh, well, you're going to stab somebody with tiny little...
Did you know that they give metal forks and knives on the plane? Metal forks and knives. So if you have a metal fork, but you're going to take tweezers, what? I'm giving a weapon on the plane. There's a fork. Okay. But even then, all right? So even when you start looking at what's in your bag, right? It's a needle. It's an EpiPen. Or an epinephrine pen. And I'm just saying, you're going to take tweezers that I can't even hold on to, right? I can't even make a fist and hold on to them because they're so small. But I have an EpiPen. I'm going to do some damage. I'm going to use an EpiPen. Right? Because it's adrenaline. So it doesn't make any sense. Point of the moral of the story. Okay? Where are we with common sense? Right? Should they have taken the tweezers? No. Because there's no common sense there. Right? Tweezers, yeah, maybe they're a little sharp, but it's not a weapon. Right? It's far less dangerous than the fork that they give me on the plane. More than once, because you eat more than once. You eat twice. So they give you two sets of forks and knives, right? Yeah, it's a butter knife, but still, it's a knife. But the fork, really? So here's the point. Where are we with common sense? Okay. Common sense dictates, let's be reasonable. Yes, we have a job to do. You know, we have to keep everybody safe from the spread of corona. We've got to be able to take care of our families. We've got to be able to buy toilet paper and water and drinks and stuff like that. But you know what's crazy? Is toilet paper's gone. Soap isn't. Hand sanitizer's not. Are you kidding me? You're more worried about running out of toilet paper than what you need to wash your hands? What? Now, in all fairness, I have seen some sell out of hand sanitizer and soap. Okay, fair. But if you're gonna sell out of anything, that should be what you're selling out of. I'm just saying. Because, really, that's the important part. But people are freaking out. I'm getting reports from some of my nursing friends and stuff like that. I'm getting reports of people making stupid decisions all over the place from one state all the way across to the other. So we need to really take a step back and use some common sense. I know they say common sense isn't common. Well, no, perhaps not. But let's not be downright morons about it. Okay, let's use some common sense. Take off the fear blinders, because, Yoda's right. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. So, don't go crazy. Be more Jedi. Less Sith. Okay? More Jedi. Less Sith. Okay? Or, be more Vulcan. Just logical, right? Be logical. So, anyway. So, that's my rant. I'm glad that I have my tweezers back. That's always nice. So, and I love my tent. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, right. This is beautimous. Right, this is lovely. Oof, this is so great. Got my chair. I got my bed. I got everything. That's right, what's this? Ooh. I got my lightsaber. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You ready to go? Come on. You want to get nuts? Let's get nuts. Anybody know what movie that's from? Guess the movie. Anywho's. So, all is well. Good times, good times. So, nice little saber holder there. It's pretty cool. So, got my machete. Just in case. Because you never know when you need to protect yourself. I've got my doggy. Hello, Riley. Say hi.
Yes, a good girl.
Yes, a good girl. And Cooper decided he wanted to join us. And now that I've got my cot, he's like, oh, I want to come lay too. So, anywho's. All right, peoples. Stay out of trouble. Wash your hands, because it's only logical. Bye, peoples.